split lunge squat. Notice how Tyler's front knee does not go past his toes. His hips are moving vertically down. He keeps a good posture with his core and his chin and eyes forward. A third set will be the 3-second hold. With a partner's hand in front, Tyler will drive his knee up, touch the hand each time, come back to balance, and then we will switch.